Alright, here we are. This is so weird. Yeah. It's not a very big birdhouse, but there's bees in it. Don't think there's too many of them. It's not really that big.
Original plan was to leave the bees in whatever they were in, and just put them in my barn where they could stay a little protected. But this thing is really thin. It's made out of metal too, so it's just gonna freeze so bad. They're gonna die in this thing. So I decided I'm gonna try to pop it open and get them into this box here. I'm gonna try without getting totally lit up, and then I'll come back and get them tonight. So hopefully this is interesting. It really doesn't seem like a lot of bees to me. It doesn't seem like it's too many. I'm not going to use smoke. I could pay for that dearly. I got a little queen cage here in case I happen to see her. Maybe I will put... Very wobbly. I don't even know how this thing's gonna come apart. I might have to put it back in place. Yeah, it's not a lot of bees at all. It's maybe a pound of bees. See if I can shake them in. Hopefully this thing doesn't come apart. Ah. I just like to be dramatic. I'm not even getting stung yet. I don't see a queen on here yet. I'm gonna pump these in. Close them up. Alright. See if we can get the queen out on top of here. Yeah. you see down in there? Oh, there she is. Ah! There she is. Let's see if we can get her. I don't know. She's right there. Pretty big. Let me put her in a cage before she takes off. Actually, I'm not even gonna put her in a cage. I'm just gonna put her in. Alright, I got her. Got her. Get her in here. Oh no, I didn't even put the camera right. There, I got her in a cage. Man, just totally missed my epic queen catching abilities. That's a big mating queen, so she's ready to just get busy and get to laying. Try to pump the rest of these bees out. So they're working their way in. That's going to conclude my epic removing bees from birdhouse on the spot video for today. This is in the same neighborhood where I got the runover bees yesterday, so I think there's a lot of damaged trees, just got bees absconding everywhere. So I have a feeling I'll be back here not too long from now. All right, thank you guys for watching my video. See you on the next one.